Do subscribe to Ekeeda channel and press bell icon to get updates about latest engineering, HSE and IIT JEE main and advanced videos.
Hello students, today we are studying chapter Organisms and Environment. In that, we are studying topic competition. When I say the word competition, it means the feeling to fight with each other for something. Today we'll be studying competition in animals. Competition. In day-to-day life, competition means just two people fighting for something and everyone wants to win over that thing. That's competition basically, which is seen in day-to-day life. Similarly, in animal kingdom, there's a lot of competition involved. For example, a deer is present inside a jungle and there are two carnivore animals. One is the tiger and another is lion. Now, this deer is a prey for both of them. They both want to eat that deer up. Now, both these animals, the tiger as well as the lion, will compete among themselves just to see or just to prove each other that I am superior and I am going to eat that deer. This is an example of competition. So competition can be said as an interaction between group of organisms or different species of organisms in which the fitness of one species is always higher in the presence of another species. For example, if a tiger and a zebra are competing, obviously the tiger will win. Competition can be two different types in the animal kingdom. It could be interspecific or it could be intraspecific. When I say interspecific, it means two different types of species are involved. For example, a tiger and a monkey or a tiger and an elephant. Those both are competing or fighting. Whereas when I say intraspecific species, it means both tigers are fighting for a common prey. Lions, tigers feeding on a similar prey or fighting for a similar prey is nothing but a form of competition. Competition. When I say competition, it can be defined as interaction between organisms or you can say species in which fitness of one overpowers in the presence of another. It means when two different organisms or species are fighting, one is always stronger and another one is weaker. This competition in animal kingdom is always seen due to less amount of resources or you can say food sources available. An example of competition would be lion and leopard. Both are carnivorous, fighting for a prey which is herbivore. It could be deer, rabbit or anything. When the competition is between individuals which belong to same species. For example, two different human beings, two different lions, two different leopards. Then such competition is called as intraspecific competition. Whereas when both the species are different, for example, a leopard fighting with a zebra or a cat fighting with a monkey, then that competition is interspecific competition. Students, competitions occur in animal kingdom every other day just for survival. Competition is based on a simple mechanism or a simple formula, that is survival of the fittest. The stronger ones will always survive inside the animal kingdom, and this is how it goes. I hope you all are clear with this concept. Thank you.